What's up, YouTube? It's Young Kel TV, and I'm back again with another video for y'all. Today I had did a fart spray prank on my last period class. Me and my friends, we had a can of fart spray, and we sprayed it and stuff like that all throughout the class. And we got everybody reaction. You know, they was all extra with it. You know how kids and teenagers be. But if y'all want to see the video, please stay tuned. In a couple seconds, it's about to come on. So, you know, just like, comment, subscribe down below. I would really appreciate the support.
Yo, Tyler, you out of pocket.
I know.
Right.
You don't stink though. You don't stink.
You talking about?
What you talking about?
Yo. You said what?
You said my dog Jonah. I'm about to spray it up there too.
What you got?
Huh?
Guys,
welcome to the last period of the
day. Do I stink though?
No, you don't. I don't smell it over here. I don't smell it over here though. That's the thing.
You sit over here.
I wear no like clothes.
I know it's not like that.
I don't know. Sometimes y'all be on something else. Yo, it stinks.
I'm about to go right back up there and spray it again.
We are silent and two. Thank you guys so much for
being silent, like you and everyone
by the windows. I'm just waiting on Nazir and DJ and Joseph on top. There's less than a minute to get your email point. You gotta work seated in silence. Okay.
I'm always trying to move the trash can over this shit. Alright. Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Do you
Oh, yeah, my fault.
Yo, you. I have to go up there for another take.
Stop being so obvious, weirdo.
Oh, do that party.
Somebody got licked.
Really, that's you, bro. Cause you only went smelling that shit first.
I just walked in here when y'all, when it was already here.
Oh, nigga, I'm gonna
crack the door. It'll be fine.
Please.
A smell will not kill us, but I don't
want to
hear about it again. A smell is not gonna kill us.
That's
the
awareness.
No, somebody got.
Oh.
Somebody got.
Somebody got one of them.
Oh. Yo,
can I see that one?
It's you. Can you wait, please? Stop. What the hell?
Silent in two.
Three behind the two, man.
Alright, mouths are closed.
Y'all
keep on busting your ass here.
No, somebody got
it. So, ladies and gentlemen, it is gonna be, I know, like, it's hard. But as you get older, you might have a boss or a coworker who, like, stinks.
Let me see what it looks like. I'm
at
the bottom.
What would happen if you told him, really, you're at work? You tell your boss?
Yo!
Okay. What did we get? 35 points.
Wait, you need to go back.
You right.
Oh, shit, you right.
And that extra.
That shit took a lot of time. That shit called a mega punch.
It's okay.
Oh, yo, he chopped it.
You I see this.
Oh my god.
Yo, can you suspend on me?
Oh my god.
4 minutes. You need to.
I think I caught that joint on the wrong side.
Yo, give it to me.
Oh my god, he doing this again. He needs to speed this in the hallway. Oh my god, the hallway. Hey.
Yo, that's what I said. You want to do it? You want to like run up and down the hallway, spray it until they come out? Like when they about to come out? Like, all right, I'm gonna, 2 minutes. Two minutes before the bell.
What the fuck is that?
Somebody
died. Yo, it smell like ass all on this freaking floor, bruh.
Well,
this nigga ran out of horror. Yo,
who got
this?
Oh,
me.
I said it in the church can, bro.
Look at him. Oh my god.
Oh, bro. You got me to YouTube, bro. This shit is so fun.